Everybody, we're in the pool with Hot Girl Grandma Show. And we're going to be doing a time lapse. And so, yep.
Mia's doing the sauna now. Oh, it's so toasty and warm.
It's nasty smelling though.
But it's so toasty. Ooh, love my belly. Love it. Oh, put a walk on my belly, dude.
No.
On a nature walk in the woods. See? And you is going to be riding in a wagon.
And then,
yes.
And then there's our hotel.
Yes, the hotel is back there.
There's a trail.
So the camera's going to be sitting right there and we is going to do a time lapse.
Yep.
Okay?
And he did it.
Okay.
There's a guy. Wait, stop.
What? It says haunted.
Yeah. He is freaky. There is a freaky guy right there.
I know. Go right there.
Secret messages to peoples in the woods and stuff and put them places on this birch bark. That would be fun.
You know what? There was just some cobwebs back there.
It used to be scary. And there was a blood handprint.
I does not need to know that.
On a plastic pump.
I don't think this is
that bad. Is creepy. It is the path.
I don't think so.
It is. Come on, Grandma.
Okay.
Whoa. What is that? Is it a fairy home?
Those look like really perfectly drilled holes. Do you think they put them there?
I doesn't know, but those is cool. Let's go down in here. Whoa, whoa. Ooh, fuzzy moss. Mossy. Cool stick. When we comes back, I is gonna grab that for taking home. Okay.
But at the end of the time lapse, I'm going to take some pictures of all the scary stuff. Of all the scary stuff we find, I'm gonna show them.
Yeah. What is this? Is you okay, sir, Petita? Oh, I is Wally. This is cool in here.
Scary, you mean?
No, cool.
Well, there was singing.
I didn't know that there was scary stuff. Just, it's also cool.
Hot.
And those is not fake.
No.
Those is real. Ooh, where is we?
He is no longer in path.
No, let's go over there.
Ah!
Yeah.
No!
Let's get some birch paper. We is not lost.
No.
Let's get some birch papers. Grandma! I is going to. There is some over here too. Okay. We walked all the way from the hotel to here.
Yeah, now we're in
here. There's the beach. We are almost here. And I and Peony and Grandma is all riding in the wagon. All of us. Yeah. This is fun. I like this.
The junkiest wagon in the world.
It is not the junkiest wagon in the world.
I think it's fabulous.
Because junk deer get it.
But it doesn't have a motor.
Still.
They might have just painted it like a junk deer. They might have bought it as a Ford.
But I like the National.
I thought you liked Ford too.
Always drink water, it's good for you.
It's weird, I'm sure. Weird and cool.
But weird.
There's Mackinac Island.
I'm just going to take a nap until we get there.
Yeah. Yeah.
If I walked away, I'll make a beeline for the lake. Here,
and
I'll
you,
be your face.
And
here we go. Because now I'm pulling.
So, yeah. We will see you when you get there.